Gretzky the rover in that position because he did move around a lot. And because he is a defenseman by trade, and normally you think of a defenseman moving around like that as a rover, like Paul Coffey was. Here's Letestu shooting. Good save by Hiller. Rebound. Oh, Connery was robbed by Hiller. Another open net for Mike Connery, and he couldn't finish the play. Still looking for his first goal in a Penguin uniform. How did he not score there?
He was looking for a goal.
Ryan Carter with the puck now for the Ducks. His shot, and a Penguin went down to block it. It was McCullough. Now stays with the Ducks. Wisnowski's shot sticked away nicely in the slot by Dupuis. Bobby Ryan shoots, and he scores. Well, sometimes when you block shots, you create opportunities with rebounds. Bobby Ryan took advantage of that rebound off a block and fired it past Fleury to give the Ducks a 1-0 lead.
Well,
it's fun to watch.
Little Winnipeg Jets.
Letang right up the alley. Drops it off to Sid. Left side, Dupuis, a blast, and a save made by Hiller, and the rebound cleared aside by Ludman.
It's a big stick body that
stick handles in a phone booth, though.
Yeah, he doesn't look like he's really moving all that fast. He just kind of glides along the ice. Bobby Ryan with it. Number nine behind the net. Here's Perry for Getzlaff. He scores. That is a patented goal by these three. And the way Perry and Getzlaff work around the cage, classic example of how they score goals.
I think they're all cut from the same cloth. They're big bodies. They're not going to kill you with speed. They're going to beat you from behind the net.
Comrie helps it along to the corner. Tal to the other end of the rink now. He was just working the end boards in his defensive zone. And he's got to be tired. He'll be heading to the bench, you would think, on this next sequence up ice as Engeling goes back for it. Jason Blake in there as well. Goligoski got there first, but Solani jumps in there to take the puck to Saki Koivu. His shot blocked beautifully by Goligoski. Hit back to the net, a big save. Rebound. Koivu scores. Koivu buries the shot on the rebound of the shot taken by Wisnowski, and the Ducks all of a sudden have jumped out to a 3-0 lead. Now it is Goligoski to Malkin. Sid couldn't take the pass cleanly. Kunitz finds Sid again. Hiller down already. Goligoski with it. Looking for a lane here. Goes to Letang. The one-timer score. Deflected in. I think Crosby will get his first goal against the Anaheim Ducks. What a way to time it, Sid. And the Penguins are on the board. It is a power play goal. Hallelujah. It comes off his stick to Getzlaff. Now to Ryan. Back in front for Perry. And Letang stayed with it there to prevent that pass from getting through. Now Sidney Crosby to Letang. He's leading the charge now to the Ducks zone. Drops it off. Dupuis shot stopped by Hiller. Rebound Crosby. Oh, he scores! Crosby's shot had eyes on it as it went through the legs of Hiller, and the Penguins are right back in this hockey game. And Chris Letang to Paul Martin. Pascal Dupuis cross ice. Letang open. Closing in. Shooting. Save. Rebound. Cook. Another save by Hiller, and he was looking around for the puck. And he tried to get it through to Crosby, broken up. Paul Martin will go back for it. 9:56 to go in this game. Only one shot on the board for the Ducks here in the third period. And the Penguins have eight. Including one that went in between the legs of Hiller off the stick of Sidney Crosby. Look out. Wisnowski shooting at Fleury, the save on him. He's a dangerous offensive defenseman. Now Sid looking tired as he heads back towards the bench. And the Ducks on the move again. Ryan in front. Backhand try. Big save by Fleury on Saku Koivu. Remember that one with 4:48 to go. And around and gets knocked down by Malkin. Crosby fighting for the puck. 13 seconds to go. Martin tries it three. Kennedy to Letang. Puck on edge. Diving play by Corey Perry. Bobby Ryan to the puck with an empty net. Letang hacking him as he comes towards the net. He can't shoot it and he centers. 1 second to go. And the Ducks do hang on. And they do win by a score of 3-2.